Hi everyone, this is Malvika from AIB. In today's video, I will be giving the demo of how can we use share restrict message functionality in the dashboard in AIB. So let's get started. Now for using the share restrict message functionality, we will go to the dashboard settings option. And here we'll click on the share restrict message option. Now you can see the restrict message here is you are not authorized user. Now if you want, you can make changes to this message as per your own convenience. And before we use share restrict message, we will go to tab level security and we'll see that the tab selected here is Twitter dashboard and it has been shared with the user with the name sales. So it has been shared with sales, which means that sales user has the authorized access to the Twitter dashboard, and admin and Ami, they don't have the access since the Twitter dashboard has not been shared with admin and Ami. So I'll click on save and exit. Now here in this chart, I have applied an event. Now for understanding event, you can refer to my another video. Now here in this chart, you'll see that I have applied an event, and after applying that event, once I click on the chart, I am being redirected to the second tab, which is the Facebook dashboard, like this. Now when I will log out and log in as Ami, you will see that the chart is here. Now when I am clicking on this chart, this message is coming, which is you are not authorized user. Now this is the same message which we had mentioned in the restrict message, which means that Ami does not have the access to the dashboard as I had not shared the tab with Ami. So this is how we can use the share restrict message functionality in the dashboard in AIB. I hope you liked my today's video. If you liked it, please like, share, subscribe and comment in the section below. If you have any specific questions, please mail us at support@aivhub.com or you can also visit our website, that is www.aivhub.com. Thank you.